Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Anisa Kapadia and I practice rheumatology in Bombay. I'm going to address a question which is commonly asked to me: who needs to see a rheumatologist? So, rheumatology, as I mentioned in my earlier video, includes conditions that affect your joint, your ligaments and tendons. Joint pains and back pain are very, very common symptoms. There are very few amongst us who haven't experienced some joint pain or the other. However, to know which joint pain needs addressing, there are some common features that we must remember. Simply, if your joints feel warm and stiff, especially in the morning hours, if you are restricting your daily activities because of your joint pain, have you lost weight? Have you felt feverish? These are often common features that accompany a patient who has arthritis. It is important to diagnose these symptoms early on, simply because treatments work very well when they are administered early on in the duration of in the condition. These patients often do get misdiagnosed and they wander from doctor to doctor, often even trying alternative medicines. And at this time, the precious duration in which they could have been treated is lost. So, it is important to create awareness about these conditions so that the patients reach the doctors early. Thank you.